It's always good to have something uplifting. And so, talking about uplifting, I want to introduce my gospel section that I play each and every time this time. This week, I just wanted something very uplifting. Now, each week, I will profile a selection of artists from the International Gospel Summit brought together by Back-to-Back PR International. Music from every musical genre, but all carrying the same uplifting message. It's basically what we want to do. And this week, we present three very different artists, starting with this track called Still Standing. Yeah, so let's start with this one. Enjoy, yeah. Still Standing, Terry McConnell. Yeah, I'm loving that. And do you know, there's no harm in getting a bit of inspiration from places you least expect. Music and song. And remember, gospel is not just for Sundays. You can listen to gospel any day of the week. Second in my gospel selection is a guy who's just bought this new track out, Wisdom Uzoma, all right, or Uzoma. Hopefully I've pronounced that right, Wisdom, if you're listening. It's a track called Merciful God. There's always a message in these tracks, and this is why I like playing them and presenting these tracks to you. I know you don't usually listen to this music, but you can get a message from these music, this sort of music, in these difficult times, yeah.
The Miles Crawford Show is sponsored by Back to Back PR International.
Oh, thank you, merciful God. Ooh. I have a God of mercy. We serve a God of mercy. Still a merciful God, He died to set us free.
Jesus was hanged on the cross.
He said, "Elila basabatani."
Father, leave them, for they know not what they do.
For You are a merciful God.
Yeah.
always a message in these songs. Merciful God, a recently released Wisdom Uzoma alongside Laura Alozi. A lovely track. All compliments of Back to Back PR International, bringing you the finest in gospel music and gospel entertainment. One more to play in this trilogy of songs, and I thought this would be a lovely way to conclude the gospel section for this week. And it's a track called from Carl B. Phillips, and uplifting indeed it is, and it's a track called Heaven Help Us All. We are all struggling through, do you know, isn't it? I was talking to a friend of mine the other day. I know this is bad. I don't know if it's bad, but I know many of you have done this same thing. I was talking to a friend of mine the other day, and they were telling me how they're dealing with this world situation at the moment. And whilst they were talking, I stood there, and I thought to myself, do you know what? I am not actually doing that bad listening to this guy.
The Miles Crawford Show is sponsored by Back to Back PR International.
We're facing some challenging times right now, from COVID-19 to injustices. My prayer today is that heaven will heal our land. We need heaven to help us all. Heaven help the child who never had a home. Heaven help the girl who walks the streets alone. Heaven help the roses if the bombs begin to fall. Heaven help us all. Help us all.
Heaven help the black man if he struggles one more.
Help us all.
we need you to help those families who lost loved ones to coronavirus and injustices. Heaven, we need you to help us all.
The Miles Crawford Show is sponsored by Back to Back PR International.
And I really do thank you for that as well. Heaven help us all. Carl B. Phillips. And before that was Winston Uzoma, and Terry McConnell as well. And all these tracks can be found, if you have it, on Spotify. There's a special playlist that we've put together for you. The International Gospel Music Summit 2020. International Gospel Music Summit 2020. And all these tracks can be found on there for you to enjoy in your own time. Thank you very, very much, Back to Back PR International, for sponsoring my show. I really do appreciate it. And each and every week, right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London, we will bring you a fine selection of gospel talent. ¶¶